Schools in Odisha to remain open for 3 days due to heat wave conditions. The best practices of IIT Madras are being implemented in NIT Mizoram. Engineering at JNU and DU comes with riders. Schools in Odisha to remain closed for 3 days due to heat wave conditions. Punjab Agricultural University restarts fashion design course. Japan offers scholarships to Indian students pursuing research. Check details. Good afternoon, warm welcome. You are watching the Education News Network, where you get the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Shilpa reporting from the Education News Network. Today's stories are: the National Institute of Technology, NIT, Mizoram was established in 2010, and despite initial hiccups, it is performing well academically and otherwise. Director S. Sundar spoke to Careers 360 about implementing reforms tried and tested at the Indian Institute of Technology, IIT, Madras, increasing international footfall at NIT Mizoram, its low-stress environment and more. Edited excerpts here. I took this as an opportunity to implement the best practices of IIT Madras for over 30 years. I wanted to take it as a part of nation building. For example, IIT Madras was started in 1915 with help from Germany. Most of the IITs started with some help. Now we are independent. In a move to become multidisciplinary, to central universities Jawaharlal Nehru University, JNU, and Delhi University, DU, started undergraduate engineering, BTech, courses. Both are otherwise known for their expertise in the general sciences, humanities and commerce. JNU has been running the course for nearly 5 years, but students are still grappling with problems of infrastructure, labs and of late, even placements. DU, however, had engineering institutes under its ambit till 2018, when the last one became a university. Delhi College of Engineering became Delhi Technological University, DTU, in 2009, and Netaji Subhas Institute of Technology became Netaji Subhas University of Technology, NASUT, in 2018. Odisha government has announced the closure of schools for 3 days in view of heat wave conditions in the state. As per news agency PTI, Odisha government has announced the closure for 2 days from April 18th to 20th due to heat wave conditions in the state. Students and parents are advised to keep in touch with the concerned school authorities for the latest updates on the reopening of schools. According to the order, the state government has decided to close all schools including those run by the government, government-aided and private for 3 days in view of prevailing heatwave conditions and rise in day temperature. Local reports stated that many guardians were demanding the closure of schools as it was affecting children to return home in scorching heat and humid conditions after school hours, according to the forecast department. Punjab Agricultural University, PAU, under the Department of Apparel and Textile Science, has restarted the honors course on fashion design in the new academic session. Interested candidates who have passed their intermediate, class 12, in any stream are eligible to take admission to this course through their board exam results. The scope of students after completing their degrees is quite varied and includes positions such as designers, merchandiser, production supervisors, quality analysts, fashion forecasters, supply chain managers, etc., said Dr. Harminder Kaur Saini, professor and head of the department, an official Punjab Agricultural University release stated. Fashion designing is a creative realm where fabric and style intertwine to create classic apparels. the government of Japan has invited applications from Indian students pursuing research for scholarships under the MEXT, Ministry of Education, Culture, Sports, Science, and Technology Scholarship Program. The scholarships are offered for the academic year 2025, with the application submission deadline set for 3rd May 2024. The scholarship will be paid depending on the course enrolled in. A supplemental regional allowance of 2,000 yen or 3,000 yen per month will be added to the monthly scholarship amount for the grantee studying or conducting research in specially designated regions. Due to the situation of the Japanese government's budget, the amount of payment may be subject to change each fiscal year. If a grantee is absent from the university, that's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, log on to our website www.educationnewsnetwork. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.